You know, it's a hell of a fight. He moves around. He's a tricky fighter. He's a lefty. Nobody likes to fight lefties. But it's going to be a hell of a fight. Anything can happen.
What are your thoughts on the division? On just that division, these two guys, they were just saying, like, this is the Super Bowl fight.
Yeah, I think this is the Super Bowl fight because nobody wants to fight the guys. So I'm really happy that they both
got
it. Good? They made a deal, and they're going to fight each other. So I feel this is their biggest fight. Both of them. I think this is the biggest fight for them. I think this is the biggest fight.
Hey, gustazo como siempre. Eli, what's up, man?
You know the people here. You know what it takes to be at this level. Tell me a little bit about, from your perspective, what you think these guys are going to do.
I think they're nervous. They want to win. I'm not saying they're scared, but they're scared to lose, you know? They're scared to lose because I remember when I was right here, I was nervous and I was scared, but I was just scared because I didn't want to lose, you know? And I mean, all these guys have the ability, bro. They have the ability to become the biggest name in boxing. Now they're the biggest name in the division. So.
All right, we need to get him some fights. We need to get him some fights.
Yeah, we're cheering. We're going to be next.
Line them all up. Anybody and everybody.
What does it take to be a champion is hard work, dedication, and having balls, bro. Having balls and not being scared. It's different. When you're in there in a fight, you get dropped. You got to have that ability and that mindset to try to switch things around and try to win that fight. So it just takes hard work, dedication, and praying to God for all your dreams to come true.
Your faith, it has a lot to do with everything.
My life, the faith. I'm a big believer in Jesus Christ, and I feel I wouldn't be here without him and my faith on my side. So you gotta have him on your
side. Who do you want to see him fight next? Hopefully it happens. It's a big fight. Oh, the third fight. They mentioned his name. Eddie Hearn said he was one of the candidates. Hopefully it happens. What happens in the third fight with Joshua?
Andy will beat Anthony Joshua.
Some people don't understand how God, Jesus Christ, is with you in the ring. He picks up the ring and lifts you up. He's just beating you yourself.